By the way, you've got a pretty crazy tattoo on your back, right? Is it a dragon?
No, not a dragon. It's a dragonfish.
A dragonfish?
Yeah, but to be honest, I wanted a real...
By the way, you've got a pretty crazy tattoo on your back, right? Is it a dragon?
No, not a dragon. It's a dragonfish.
A dragonfish?
Yeah, but to be honest, I wanted a real dragon.
Wait, then why didn't you get one?
In the Yakuza business, a dragon symbolizes the top of the food chain. A fresh-faced fool like me can't just casually rock a dragon.
Wow, that's for real? Well, I guess a dragonfish is pretty cool too.
Right? I'm into it. Someday, I want to earn my place. And then my dragonfish is gonna shine even brighter than a dragon.
Dreaming big, huh? In that case, maybe you ought to start by finding a job.
Yeah. Sorry, little dragonfish.
Okay. Have fun with this. Let's go!
You guys want to hear a scary story?
Where'd that come from? Sure, whatever.
I was at a laundromat a little while back, and as anyone would, I put my clothes in the dryer. When there was about 5 or so minutes left, my cell rang and I went outside to talk.
And?
After 10 minutes, I hung up and went back inside. The dryer was still going. And the time left? 30 minutes.
Whoa, That is freaky. Did you extend the time or something?
Of course not. Why would I do that? Yeah, no good dryer shrank my favorite shirt because of that. The thing got all tight. Still wore it, though.
You still wore it? Didn't think this story could get scarier, but...
Cool.
Yeah.
Sup?
Huh? Mate!
あの
Hey.
ダメだ
ダメるな The battle is on! This. Watch this.
You're in it now.
You wanna go? Yeah, check this out. You're weak.
I'm up.
What's this all about, huh? I just want to protect Shota.
You mellowed out yet? That old man gave the kid that bookshelf because he knew it was his birthday. He was just trying to do something nice for him.
His birthday?
You mean you forgot your own kid's birthday? And you were trying to blame the old man?
No, it's not that! Dad's been working really hard ever since Mom... I can't blame him for...
No. This is for your troubles. Please, take it. I think I'll take that chance you mentioned.
Pick out some good books for him, all right?
Of course.
Thanks, you two! I'll treasure this bookshelf for the rest of my life!
Sounds good. Get along with your dad now.
I will! See you later!
Glad it all worked out.
Yeah.
You said nobody would be happy with a present from someone like you, but you're dead wrong. Your gift wasn't dirty or grimy. You made that bookshelf with love. That's the best kind of present anyone could ever ask for.
Huh.